people astound me. Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain!
Sir, they're right outside!
Then it'll be a short walk. This is crazy. I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
The light mass missile was ready to launch. We needed to find Karn, get the beacon close to him, and fire. And where was Karn? Well, Omega knocked out his cedars at the museum. I figured he'd want to deal with that personally. There were turrets ahead and grubs. A lot of grubs. Karn knew we were close.
Thank you. back in the game!
Bring it on!
I'm down!
Was this grub just waiting for us, or is it just me?
We were told the grubs were mindless monsters, but what I saw today, they're not mindless, they're methodical. They know what they're doing, and Karn's probably smarter than half our top brass.
First take Creepy, then add Crawly, then add to that Lightning Fast. Not a pretty picture, is it, Colonel?
Paddock, I hope this victory stuff doesn't, you know.
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
Coming in. Let's set up a little surprise. Okay, split up. Two left side, two right side.
Let's go. Gorathia!
That was fun, but we need to get away from these patrols.
I bet we can reach the rooftops if we head up there.
Bot, introduce yourself to that door.
We're the talk of Grubland.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo.
Thank you.
All right, Kilo, we're clear to the rooftops.
Earlier in the day, Old Town seemed deserted, even though it hadn't been properly evac'd. Where did everyone there go? Now we knew. The rooftops. They thought they'd be safe. They thought wrong. Bodies on the floor, Kilo.
Let's hope they died quickly.
Baird, some old friends have dropped by to chat.
A strange feeling we're being haunted.
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
Help.
moment we're finally getting close to that museum.
The closer we got to Karn, the more ferocious the fight. And everything on those rooftops stunk of death. Come on, Kilo, the museum's close. I'm buying. The museum was just ahead. I knew killing Karn meant sacrificing the bot, sir. I'd gotten pretty attached to the little guy. I guess there's other bots out there.
We can't hold them up forever, Control. We need that evac.
We're working on it, Sergeant.
We've got wounded, Control. Why don't you send Loomis's Raven for us?
Colonel Loomis is preparing to lead the assault on the museum, Sergeant.
Yeah, tell him good luck with that.
We're almost there, Kilo!
I can't wait to drop our missile in that big-ass grub head.
Beautiful!
Yeah.
Grub don't get any last word!
For our pal?
What? The bot?
What's its name anyway?
Jack! No. It's Troy.
That's a terrible name.
He won't have it for long.
Cadet Hendrick, what is your position?
We're aiding another unit, sir.
What unit? Did you stay on the island as ordered?
Colonel, if we don't fire the light mass, everyone in Halvo Bay is going to die.
Lieutenant, listen carefully. That weapon is being saved by smarter men than we for a purpose. If you fire it, I will have you tried and shot.
Fine. I'll see you in court. I suggest you take cover, sir.
Personal guard. We don't have much time.
I thought if we killed Karn, the grubs would just stop fighting. I guess this war is gonna make a pessimist out of me yet. Look, Karn needed to die. If that was the wrong call, Colonel, you can go ahead and shoot me.
Hey! Here's a souvenir.
Gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Thank you.
I told you to stay on that island, Lieutenant. This court has reached a final verdict. Any last words?
Men like you are why I fought the Cog.
We saved a lot of people today.
Yeah, including your ass.
No final words from you, Lieutenant?
Maybe you have a point, sir. We saved, what, 1,000 people? The light mass missile was designed to save millions. I know that. But if Karn had taken Halvo, we might have lost a chance to save anyone.